create your own platformer game easily with HypeHype. Start by going to the Create page and selecting the platformer template. Now we are in the editor where you can make games. From this template you'll find game-ready player character with controls and customizable parameters like speed and amount of jumps. There are also collectibles, hazards, and an enemy character. Let's start by giving a theme for the game. My theme will be winter. Change visuals to match our theme, starting with the player. Select the player and tap the character in the top right. Now search for person and select the model you want. I'll go with this one. Let's also change materials on our character. Next, change other objects in the scene to fit our theme. To change the background color, open the menu on the left and select Environment. Then select Background and change the colors to fit the theme. Finally, let's change the materials on our tilemap. Now we are ready to start creating our level. Tap the ground tilemap and select Paint. In the bottom bar, there are tools for painting and erasing a tilemap and moving the camera. Select Paint and start painting your level. Paint lower and taller obstacles to teach the player how to jump and double jump. Once your level is painted, add checkpoints. Player will respawn at the last activated checkpoint when they die to the enemy or fall down from the level. Make gameplay more interesting by adding springs, collectibles and clouds. And add challenge by adding spike cubes and enemies. Duplicate objects by tapping Duplicate at the bottom or drag and drop objects from the reusables menu. Finally, add a goal to the end of the level. Lastly, add more visuals to choose your game. Use another tilemap to paint landscape and add some trees from the asset library. Select music for your game from the asset library. Tap play to listen preview. Lastly, playtest your game to spot any problems and make adjustments if needed. Save your game anytime by tapping Save. Give your game a title and write a short description. If you're not happy with the thumbnail, go back to the editor to take a new one. Select Thumbnail from the menu, or swipe from the right while playtesting and tap Thumbnail. Finally, post your game and share it for everyone to play.